out of your comfort zone. And be challenged with something that you're not accustomed to. That challenge will allow you to see what you're able to do. The true challenge is not about weight loss. The challenge to these women on a daily basis is to get out of their comfort zone. We all have so much incredible potential on the inside of us. And God has put gifts and talents in them that they probably didn't know anything about. But I believe I'm just here to help bring those out. It's not really about the competition. It's not really the person next to you that you worry about. Your biggest challenge in a race is yourself. You're always competing against preconceived thoughts and ideas. It's not about winning and losing. It's about everyday hard work and about thriving on a challenge. It's about embracing the pain that you'll experience at the end of a race and not being afraid.